Oh god. Is that ash or ice red? Oh shoot. You're gonna destroy him now, ain't you? Oh fudge. Oh shoot. Oh fudge. Oh my god, no. Dude, you go first. Dude, you go first, man. He can go through him. What the fudge? He's a ghost?
What the hell? No.
Move your way, Pikachu. Oh, shit. How do Red always start out? I want the biggest advantage. He's most known for his Charizard, right? So, if you put Ryan out right first, you might stand a chance. Let's try.
Well, well, if it isn't Kapaya. Finally got all 8 candle badges, huh? And now you think the Pokemon League will be a piece of cake. What if I show you?
No, you don't have to. It is. You don't have to. Just walk along. You don't have to. Oh my god. Mega Charizard. I'm just googling this. Is there something I need to know? X. No, I wanna know what type of advantage he. Oh my god. I wanna be prepared. Jesus Christ. I'm just going for his half fire left line, because there's a tune I know. Put some water on him. Hey! Holy crap!
What the fudge?
Man, are you over level or what? Magneton, we might actually be able to do something here. I'm thinking. Thunder Wave, you got sturdy, right? It's paralyzed.
Thunderbolt!
Yeah. Oh crap. Wow. Damn. Oh shoot. You okay, maybe? I'm guessing Thunderbolt could be okay. Yeah, find them all. Ah, come on! How is this even possible? Growl! Okay. Outrage. Fully paralyzed. More outrage. Now we're confused though, that's not good. But we might get Charizard down at least.
Gengar, I want to use your speed.
Shadow Ball! Boom! No! Wait, yes! Shadow Ball! Oh ho ho! I got one! Do I get XP for that? Aw, come on! Honestly, man. It's a normal type. Of course it's a normal type. Physic. Oh
Hydro pump. God damn, Snorlax. Just as a void. You're too much confident in yourself. Just like I once was in your youth, in my youth. I recommend you train more and grow along your Pokemon. Farewell, I shall seek the lead for myself. Fucking A. What? He left my bride home. Oh my god. Got some experience though. We got Charizard down. I'd say that's at least a plus, and we got a little bit of chop of Snorlax health down. Just pointing it out here. If that paralyzation, actually worked, it's good from start, and just kept standing like that, I would actually have a good chance against him. Mega Charizard? You'd be right through. Dude, you don't have any clothes in this snowing, man. I'll get some clothes on you. You don't want the... What do you call that? Pneumonia? What do you call it? Yeah. It's not fun. Trust me. To have... Need a Reno. Okay. I think we're ready. I'm ready. Yep. This is Blastoise's turn to get some levels up, man. Yep. Precise.
Think you're going to have an easy time?
Think again. Oh shit, Raichu. Right on. Find a chef.
Good try.
Ah, Quick Attack, that would hit me. Earthquake, boom. If this is the trainers, I don't want to know about the lead four. I'm thinking I might need to grind a little more when I get through this cave. Oh boy.
Hydro Pump!
Hydro Pump. Boof. Some good XP though.
Damn, what are you?
A trainer. That's what I'm going for, yeah. Keeps me eating gravel. Water balls.
Just about to say, what the?
I've been training very hard.
Very tough.
That's fairy.
That is fairy. Magnezone. Yeah, you double slap that iron thing. Flash cannon. Go!
For a favor.
Flash cannon. Didn't even raise him a level though, that's...
Oh!
Poor girl, poor girl. So, what we can cash in here is a mech job. I don't have a mech job actually. Well, we already got a girl and... A last one? I do not know what is. A lot of people are streaming here apparently. Yep. Oh, yep. Why don't we try and bite it? Seems to work. Kibble! Pretty. Old Man Bernie, okay. First we have a ramble anyway.
Hockey.
Hello. I do want XP. I have been trading all my life for Shutter to Elite 4.
Look at them.
That's a Gengar. Don't you trigger me? I shadow ball your ass then. You damn trickster. Get you down the first time, eh? Dark pulls.
What you want?
Maybe I didn't train hard enough. Maybe you need a bigger team. Just pointing it out. There we go. And the earth is over there though. Nothing's a blind end. Okay. Not Blaine. She got to him at will. Alright, that's a kingdom. Crush chop. So the physic on you and the new off your way. I wanna actually battle against Not Blaine and then we go up. Gosh, that's XP. I love XP.
Hello! I took a wrong turn. Now I'm late for my crush play party.
Guess you just have to entertain me instead. Check the he took the wrong way again. Water pulse? Should be. Whoa. Flamethrower. Really, dude? Really? I should just use the hydro pump. Nah. Already started the water pulse, so. Oh, fudge my life. There we go. Arcanine.
Fish.
Hydro pump. Magma. Yeah, you are so much blame pain. Blastoise is level 70 now. Why am I not as good at spelling as the real Blaine? I'm not coming on it. No. Are you? I'll put a flash cannon on your head then. I had my Magnus on. That's right. Scrub this. Hey, go back. How you doing, man? How you doing? Let's take a bite. I'm not sure it's actually healthy to take a bite of a bat. You don't know where it has been, you know. The Blastoise seems to like it. Apparently. Ashley.
Chuck.
Yeah, I actually won. The evolution below you more than anything else here, so yeah. Submission, ow.
Damn right, recall yourself, you damn douche. Now take a thunderbolt. Ride in the hut. Selectifying.
I don't know what I'm saying. Ooh, yeah. There's a physics student, there's a security officer Benson. Switch to the physics dude. And we will be prepared. Ow. Shadow Ball.
Yes.
In? Oh my god. Dark Pulse.
I don't like it. Let's get it down. Down.
Good.
I have been preparing for your arrival.
Okay.
So have I!
Actually, I don't. Since I saw you up there, I don't know. Oh, you flinched!
Wayne did well and spell.
Oh yeah, 71. Dark Pulse. It should be good enough. And you flinched. It's a good jinx. should try Shadow Ball, actually. I'm much better. I keep doing that in Fusion. Well, I didn't see that one coming. Yeah, you didn't. An officer normal have a Growlithe or something like that, right? First you're gonna capture this one. I can see. Gotta capture them all and then evolve them.
Yes.
No, sis. Ah, goddamn, just fall asleep, okay? Wake up, Slab. Just fall asleep. There we go. It's much better. A great ball, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Machop.
Ice Cowgirl, nice name.
Halt! Who goes there?
Me. I'm a Blastoise with Hydro Pump!
Poof!
Uh-oh.
Woof.
Bite it. Houndoom. Yep. I think I'm gonna
use Hydro Pump!
Don't crunch me! Bad doggy! Bad doggy! God damn it! Much better. Ooh, that's electrifying. And a second dick! Uh-oh. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, fuck my life. I should have switched when I could, but no! Earthquake. Charge. Oof.
Nice.
Oh, I see that you are a capable battler.
Yeah. God damn it. We have a revival. Oh, there we go.
Poof.
Move along, there's nothing to see yet. Wait, I didn't impress you on that. Lemonade, sweet, sweet lemonade. Sweet lemonade, sweet lemonade. Get Moltres. Damn, dude. Magnezone, go. Don't crush up! Jesus! Flash cannon! Moltres, you're kind of in my way. Moltres?
This must be my final test before facing the Elite Four. Moltres attacks!
Oh, right. Do I still have a Hydro Pump? I have one.
Hydro Pump!
That was easy. You can't capture it. So, yeah.
Moltres flew away.
I'm ready. Let's wait and see. interesting. Oh god, why is this parade? Oh god. Did you spell them all? Uh-oh.
Congratulations on making it this far. But you must defeat us all again per Pokemon League regulations.
Just kidding, goodbye. Go right ahead.
What? Oh.
Congratulations, Kapaya, on this Cerulean City gem.
I really don't remember all the voices, though, so I gotta screw this up.
It's pretty awesome you made it here. Congrats, Kapaya, from the Vermilion City gem.
Ah, Kapaya, I'm glad to see you made it. From the Cerulean, it's Southern City Gym.
I knew from the moment I met you, Kapaya, from the Saffron City Gym.
No, you were actually kind of rude when I was in Saffron, I'm just saying.
Congratulations from the Fuchsia City Gym.
Kapaya, do you know how hard it is for an old man like myself to come this far?
Congratulations for the Cinnabar Island gym.
I didn't ask you to come here. Just pointing it out. Pointing it out.
Kapaya, I don't think you understand how proud I am of you. I thought I'd come congratulate you before you go in and face your destiny. Remember, Kapaya, I love you. I have to go now.
What was that, my mom?
I think it was.
I didn't recognize her. She changed so much.
I'm just kidding. Ooh, a Pokemon and Eureka. Yes, I'm allowed to.
I thought that after 4 years in the sea with my Pokemon, I would win against anyone. But it seems there are stronger waves out there, and those were coming from the various water Pokemon. Needed to get stronger, so I should go back on the sea. Later, mate.
Oh.
I was the toughest person in my town, but Bruno and his fighting Pokemon are tougher. I need to go back and grow bigger muscles. Don't know how a little kid like you would pass him.
You better use physic Pokemon against him, and not just force.
Good luck, kiddo.
Well, I prepared 2 weeks for Bruno, because I know he got rock and fighting. So, I got Blastoise and Rhydo as a surprise reserve. And also I got Gengar, so I got 3 covered up there that actually can help me. That's pretty amazing. However, I think we should buy some potions and so forth. I think I'm not ready yet. So I might actually be right back, but hey.
Until now I haven't believed in ghosts, but after seeing Arcafar's ghost Pokemon, I decided to go back in my town and create an invention that would detect spectral waves in order to explain the possibility of the afterlife. Good luck in your quest. I hope I will not detect your waves after you challenge Arcafar.
This kind of helps me what type it is, huh?
I was a top student at my school, and I have mastered all the basic elements, water, fire, and grass. But they were almost useless against land's dragon Pokemon. I read in books that you use ice move against dragons. Hope this information will be useful for I need to go back to school to master all the other elements in order to become the better Pokemon trainer. Farewell.
Thanks for reminding me. Since I will not need cut that much anymore with Nidoking, I will use Ice Beam. There. You will learn Ice Beam. There. So, Thunderbolt, Ice Beam, Earthquake, Poison, Jab. We should be covered really well with Nidoking. Also, I think it's about time we evolve this fella here. What do you say? Cause I got the Firestone. You just need to do it. Say hello to Arcanine. Nice. That is pretty nice.